Niles, there's a hostage situation near you. Thanks, raft escapees.
Pick on someone your own, or, my side.
Hell yeah! Mr. Durn, a breakout fighting. Taking you down now for sure!
Great! Hey, you were great! Pulling in! No one's gonna lock me up again! Out of your lane! Come on, let's rush it!
Maybe take some classes when you're back in the raft.
Yep. The underground took over that billboard. Bet they're close by.
Hey, a store's being broken into near you.
Not today, burglars.
Whoa! That's a break-in.
100%.
Stay out of my
my business, freak show!
What?
You don't stand a chance, kid!
Wow! One of them got away.
What? Hey, watch it!
You better pay for that!
Look!
Whoa!
Yeah!
Oh, look out! So fist.
Oh, God!
Heads up. The Underground and Roxxon are trading shots near you.
Can't let the Underground and Roxxon fight here! Innocent people will get hurt.
It's working with Roxxon. I knew it.
Hey, y'all. How about we find a less chaotic way to settle this, huh?
Even a Mafia could beat you.
trouble wrapping my brain around. They're being two spiders now. I got it.
Spider-Man!
I'm at the underground hideout on the Upper East Side.
Cool. You look for the jammer, I'll start pulling records for what the underground's been up to.
There he is!
Fighting us was a mistake, Spider-Man!
We'll kill you!
We're losing respect.
Someone's here! Help us!
Out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Quicker than that.
Yeah. Spider-Man. I ran a custom search of this address with some underground specific theories. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstone crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. Falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outside.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. And by then Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
This may be off topic. Do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to write my stinger before we up.
Oh, if you ever need someone who mixes beats, I know a guy.
That beat's amazing. And I am totally sound deaf. Spider-Man, I ran a custom search of this address with some underground specific queries. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstone included a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. And by then Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to get in here, no problem.
Someone who mixes beats, I know a guy.
That was amazing. Because I am totally tone deaf.
Watch out!
Close one. Out for you. Cool. Now I just need to find the jammer and shut it down. There's the jammer. They kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone.
How sentimental.
Did those mannequins move?
This place is ours! You're not taking it!
I never want to see another mannequin. Hey! Hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay. Tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. Grave dust. Makes your skin nearly invulnerable. Pete ended up creating a counter drug to stop it. Hope the Underground aren't getting into... Nothing left here but creepy mannequins. Should clear out.
Hey, Dana fans! You're tuning into my four-part series, Underground Exposed. While Spider-Man was shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side, I found evidence of their days partnering with Tombstone's gang. Yep, you heard that right. They worked together off and on until an Underground killed one of Tombstone's people. Hugh, violent feud. The Underground were horribly, hopelessly outgunned. Then Tombstone was hauled off to prison, and not long after, the Tinkerer became their new leader and supplier. You can find more details on my blog. Till next time, try to tackle your hardest work between 2 and 3 p.m. Seriously, you're at peak attention span then. Bye!
Underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard.
Hearing that a feast truck's under attack from thieves near you.
The Underground set up here without anyone noticing? I'm impressed. beast driver's not gonna last long against those robbers. Y'all should really know better than to steal from beast.
Oh, God. Spider-Man!
You're gonna be okay.
Careful! They call backup!
Charge!
the Roxxon lab in Chinatown. Can you access their security?
Piece of cake. I build mobile games, make spider suits, hack conglomerates. I'm the whole package.
Got it. Down there. I'm here.
And I'm on their network. I can see what you see and all the wiring in the lab.
Nice. Let's shut this place down. It's locked and reinforced.
I can unlock it if you power it up.
Did that do it?
Yep, and I got it unlocked.
There's a new form reactor powering this place. Just gotta drain it.
You should be able to find it on the ground floor. Straight ahead.
If Newform was as volatile as people were worried about, wouldn't the labs have exploded by now?
You'll regret that! Detain him! Engaging Spider-Man!
But still legible files.
Anything bigger than what Uncle Aaron took to the cops?
Nope. A bunch of tests confirming the form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That's gonna work better in my head.
I got it. Once again, new form's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
If Newform was as volatile as people were worried about,
check the area for Spider-Man!
Safety's off!
And see what's the problem.
The problem is your nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey man, found some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Anything bigger than what Uncle Aaron took to the cops?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming Nuform gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray bark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simply works better in my head.
I got it. Once again, Nuform's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
Detain him!
Look out for Spider-Man! Powerful intruder, stand by.
If Nuform was as volatile as people were worried about,
wouldn't the lab have exploded by now?
You forget what happened to the plaza?
The plaza is still alive.
Take him down!
Nasty new form reactor. The solution is me wrecking it.
Hey man, on some heavily redacted but still legible files.
Anything bigger than what Uncle Aaron took to the cops?
Nope. It's a bunch of tests confirming new form gets explosive when exposed to electricity.
Like my venom?
Like any stray spark. I mean, it makes gasoline look like lemonade. That simile worked better in my head.
I got it. Once again, Nuform's way more dangerous than Roxxon wants to admit.
Taking you down, Spider-Man!
Target in the airport! Blue! Secure spot!
Cleared out the guards. Now for the reactor.
I don't know if making you sick is worth it.
I have to. I gotta stop them from making more new form. Probably worth looking around here.
Dear Roxxon employees, thanks for your hard work.
Can you imagine telling yourself a year ago that we'd be taking down an evil energy company together?
Honestly, no.
We've gone from making batteries and chemistry to you becoming a human battery.
It's wild, dude. Can't wait to see where we go from here.
The Underground have been sighted messing with a billboard, FYI. Like a little present from the Underground, just for me. hostage situation near you. Thanks, Raft escapees.
From that car! Over! You're done! Stop! If I was these guys, I really would have left the city after the convoy escaped.
Just picked up a car chase. Robbers won't be expecting you.
Pull over! Someone will get hit! Got him to get out of my way! Pull over, now! No way in hell!
We got a clinger! Shoot him off!
Sailor! Spider-Man's on the scene!
See him?
Yeah.
Chef Evil back up our speed dial?
Taking you down. I'm gonna crush you.
Maybe that'll teach you to stay in your lane. Always use more tech parts.
You better listen to the man.
Stealing from the homeless? That's a new low, even for you, loser.
Careful, Zeke, hold back up.
Gonna lock me up again.
No, get off.
Eat this.
You're getting in.
Pat, open the hell up. I'm not gonna ask again. You live. Supplies! Grab the supplies! I'll make this simple. You want to live? Open the damn door!
Got him! guard up. Don't know how that new Spider-Man acts.
I'm gonna knock you out!
We're clear. You can unlock the door.
Thanks, Spider-Man. You should go. The police will have you here answering questions all night.
Hijacked a billboard with their logo. Maybe worth a look.
The underground must be nearby if they're hijacking that billboard. Once I lock onto the...
Locking on. Got the signal. Time to move.
Underground's trying to get the press to notice them more. Maybe they should launch an axe. And here's the underground.
Skater is gone. What's the point of grabbing more press now? It's more important than ever. We gotta show we're still strong. We're not going anywhere.
You sure you're getting more press with these billboards? Or just more of me?
back.
Oh.
We've got at least
those
an hour.
Those people are definitely
What if
burglars?
They come home early? That don't sit right with me.
Crap! It's Spider-Man!
Yeah. How'd he find us?
Yeah. Not today, burglars.
Taking you out!
Finishing his death!
And I better not see you trying to break in again.
Yeah, that sounded good. Gotta remember to check out Finn's shop.
Hi, honey. What are you up to?
Oh, just, you know, went on a run.
Again? Miles, you're working so hard lately. You need to carve out time to relax.
I am. I've been hanging with Genki, sampling music.
Working out all the time, disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, Miho.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero.
Yeah.
What the?
Shop's all boarded up. Sad to see it like this. Should find a low profile way in. Don't want to draw attention. Here we go. Hello? Man, this place is dusty. No one's been here in a while. Rick's ESU textbooks. He took night classes so he could keep running the shop during the day. Guy was unstoppable. Someone left the lights on. Rock saw an ID for Ella Sterling. But the photo is of Finn. Finn was working with someone to break into Rock's on. There's something behind here. The team that created New Form all got sick. Wait, Rick was project lead? Some kind of meds. GCSF. Used for treating bone marrow decay. Whose was this? Okay. This is a secret room. Video file. From 6 months ago.
Running a test upload.
Half my team is sick. But Krieger still won't admit his new form. We need to do this tonight.
Let me. You sure we're ready?
We have to be. They broke ground in Harlem today, out of schedule.
Poisoning the city to make a buck.
They keep cutting corners, ignoring safety reports. I can't let them pervert my work like this, Finn.
Okay. First we flush the core, then we wipe all data. You're sure they can't just make more of this stuff?
No. No, as long as we take out the backup supply in Jersey 2. But without me, they'll have no idea how New Form works. Project will be DOA.
I'll record us. Things go wrong, video uploads straight to the Bugle.
Perfect. You ready to save New York?
Ready.
There's a second video.
Damn it. No uploads. Phone must have been damaged. I won't let tonight be for nothing. I promise, Rick.
They were trying to shut the New Form project down. Something went wrong. Last known location of her phone. If I can track it.
Okay.
Come on, come on. Be invisible, be invisible. Come on.
He's here!
Straight up banishing me to freak these guys out. Can't stealth these guys till they calm down. They're too alert. Must have tripped a silent alarm or something.
Fire them! Fire
them! These guys are still on high alert. Gotta let them shoot before I can get the drop on them.
Getting kind of overwhelmed. Should you...
knows we got his territory.
Must have tripped a silent alarm or something. Huh. Easier than I thought. More friends joining the fun?
He's in!
Peace out!
These guys are still on high alert. Gotta let them chill before I can get the drop on them. Okay, back to that computer. I can find Finn's phone, maybe I can understand what happened to Rick, and why she became the Tinkerer. There, got a location. I should call Genki. Fill him in.
Hey, did you find anything in Finn's shop?
Yeah. I know why she's doing all this. Something happened to her brother. Something bad.
Oh, man.
Rick was working at Roxxon. He was their lead scientist on Nuform.
Whoa.
And it looks like Nuform was making him sick.
Simon Krieger's been telling everyone how safe it is.
He's lying. Finn and her brother tried to shut down the prototype reactor, prevent further development.
What happened?
Don't know. Yet. Finn recorded the whole thing on her phone, but then she lost it inside the lab. I'm on my way to get it.
Listen, I'm right here. Call if you need me.
Will do.
Hey!
Roxxon Research Labs. This is where the whole Nuform project got started. Finn's phone's in there somewhere. And I think I just found my way in.
Yeah!
Go across town to get a custom vent cover.
We better get it soon. We're too vulnerable right now.
That's exactly how I like it.
Initiating sweep.
Got something for you. Okay, now to get into the building. Absorbing energy fried the generator. Can't believe that actually worked. And I'm in. Got it. Breaking into a lab full of armed guards. Christmas break sure is different this year. I should be at home, taking naps, playing a ton of video games, and eating like 100 Christmas cookies. Which way? Tracker said the phone was pretty far below ground level. Uh-oh.
We had a report of a breach through the outer exhaust system.
Huh? Who's that? Spider-Man's here! Keep your eyes open! Lost my visual! Stay ready! Keep moving! I can't shoot him if I can't see him! He's just hiding! Flush him! Surrender now or we'll open fire! charging!
Hey, kid.
What's so funny?
Damn, Miles. We're a skinny-ass kid. You hit hard.
Uncle Aaron? You're the Prowler? My dad had a foul on you.
I know. And I bet you got a lot of questions right now. But we need to get out of here. You picked the wrong place to break into.
I'm not leaving till I find what I came for.
Listen, I did some work for Roxxon a while back. You don't want to mess with these guys. If we get caught in here...
Then help me.
Stubborn as your father. All right, but we do this my way. I know a place I can access a security terminal. Let you know what's coming. Remote mines. Use them if you get in a jam. Don't get caught. See that vent with the laser shielding?
How'd you do that?
I've worked with systems like this before. Now focus.
Looks like a good time to try out those remote mines.
Continuing sweep. What's going on with the cameras? More power outages?
That was in Harlem.
Rhino took out a whole power plant. Could have messed with more than one neighborhood.
So what is it you're looking for?
A phone. I tracked the signal. It's coming from somewhere deep underground.
Lowest point in the building is at the bottom of the reactor silo.
Then that's where I'm headed.
Should be a vent in that room. Leads to a lab, then the reactor.
Like a new form reactor?
It's what these schematics say, yeah.
Hey, where's the new form I asked for?
We're trying to make more, but Mason didn't leave behind any notes.
And?
Well, I had heard that one canister of new form survived the incident on the bridge. Now, if we had access to that, I...
Don't you think that if I had it?
Yes, Mr. Krieger. I just want to make it clear that without that canister, it will be impossible to hit the deadline.
I'm doing everything in my considerable power to find that canister. However, right now, it would help me for you to go back to your lab and do your damn job.
Krieger's on a deadline.
So you're gonna tell me whose phone you're looking for?
The Tinkerer's. You gonna tell me why you're stalking me?
To protect you. You should feel honored. I came out of retirement to watch your back.
Can't believe my uncle's the Prowler.
And I can't believe my nephew's risking his neck for a phone. Let's get on with it. You're close to the reactor prototype. Need to take these guys out.
Oh, shit, it's almost done.
Hang on, I got something.
Stand down!
We've got an intruder!
Nothing's here. Resuming patrol.
Is the time.
Nice work.
Thanks.
Silo's just on the other side of that blast shield. Use that terminal to open it up.
Wait a sec. There's more labs around the city? With a Nuform reactor in each one. Nuform made Rick sick. I need to shut these down.
Focus. Get the phone and get out of there. Get moving. Security will show up soon. Reactors below. Powers this whole facility.
Phone's all the way at the bottom. It looks like I need to figure out a way past that fan. And all those guys, too.
Remember what I said. Don't get caught.
Hi, Genki.
Just calling to make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Ha! Thanks. I actually got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait. The Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later.
You paid for that!
try and get up.
Take him out!
Hi, Genki.
Just calling to make sure you're not hurt, or, you know, dead.
Ha! Thanks. I actually got my uncle here helping me.
The subway worker guy?
Yeah. Turns out, he's also the Prowler. Long story.
Wait. The Prowler? The thief who runs around in purple?
Former thief. We're not partnering. It's just a one-time thing.
Your uncle's the Prowler. That's a lot, man. Like, a lot.
I know. I gotta go, Genki. I'll fill you in later. You guys take return?
Down cameras and alarms to keep more of them from coming. Break the wires above the fan and it should stop.
Thanks. Nice.
Battery needs a charge. Please don't explode. Nice. Okay. Camera, video, here it is.
Okay, core dumps a two-person job. You start to override here, I confirm it there. Step one in wiping new form from existence.
Any regret? Destroying the thing you made?
You've seen me lately, right? Let's make the world safer.
Ready?
Ready.
Triggering override in 3, 2...
Ben.
That wasn't me.
Industrial sabotage, Rick. Really? No one's gonna care about a few sick people uptown or a dead engineer. You're just the cost of doing business.
No! No, no, no!
I can stop him! I can stop this!
No! No! Rick! Rick, no!
No! Ben! Don't look!
Oh,
Rick was trying to save people. And Krieger killed them. I have to finish what they started. Uncle Aaron, can you unlock the reactor shielding from where you are?
Why? You got your phone. Now let's leave.
That reactor killed my friend. It needs to be shut down. Permanently. I need your help, Unc. Please. Uncle Aaron?
Fine. I can raise the shielding from here. Let me know when you're ready.
All right. Let's do this.
Okay. Stand back.
Thanks, Unc. Just like the generator outside! Only huge!
What are you doing? Mom, stop! Mom, all right? You gotta get out of there, man. Can you move?
Yeah.
Go down that hallway, now!
I feel real bad right now. It's like, it's tearing me. I can't. I feel.
Just a little further now. Keep going.
Phone. I can't. Hold the energy.
Mom, talk to me, kid. You all right?
I feel like I just got dropped out of a plane. But at least the reactor's disabled.
You're almost out.
I really needed that phone. Now what am I gonna do?
Come on, kid. I can't get to you before Roxxon does.
Stand down! We're taking you into custody!
They've got orders to capture you.
Why? What do they want?
Study you. Interrogate you. Don't know, don't care. Just don't let them. I just got booted from the system. Give me a minute. I'll get you out of there.
Got it.
Before more of them show up.
Whoa. That was super cool cloaking tech. How does it work?
You take the left. I'll take the right. This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here.
Thanks.
We're both on Krieger short list now.
Not hard to do.
I'll take the right.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Well, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about...
I'll take the right.
Don't worry, we can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here. We'll start on Krieger's short list now. I'll take the right. This is bad, Miles. Real bad.
Don't worry. We can take these guys.
Oh, I ain't worried about that. I'm worried about after we get out of here.
Close.
We're south on Krieger short list now.
Got something for you.
Hey, come out!
To lay low. Don't trust anybody, and don't take off that mask. Wait till Roxxon finds a better target.
I can't lay low. I still need to find Finn.
Your friend's the Tinkerer. No wonder you care so much about this.
It's not just that. I'm... protecting New York is my job.
Use Finn. Tell her you want to join the Underground.
You just told me don't take off the mask.
Don't tell her you're Spider-Man. Go to her as a friend.
No, she's too smart for that.
You'd be surprised. People get stupid when they care about someone. Like you're being stupid now.
If I told her the truth...
I told your dad the truth. Thought he had my back. He would. And my brother. Instead, he cut me out. If I kept my mouth shut, maybe I'd still have a family. You know what you have to do.
Okay, I should call Finn? No, no. I've got time to check on the city. Yeah. Huh. We've got, like, fans.
Aren't you feeling Spider-Man?
Miles, you know how many followers you've gained since the app went live? It's crazy. I've been running some numbers, and I know you said no to ads before, but maybe we could reconsider.
No.
Right. No, of course not. I'm just saying. So did you find Finn's phone?
Yeah, but it melted after I absorbed energy from a new form reactor.
What? How are you not dead?
Felt like I was for a minute there. But then I released all the energy in kind of a mini explosion. Luckily, I didn't bring down the whole lab.
Man, I gotta start taking notes on all your new powers. So, what's the plan now?
Uncle Aaron thinks I should tell Finn I want to join the Underground. Then I can take the new form so she doesn't use it for whatever.
Whoa, like lie to her face?
Yeah, but I don't have any other leads.
You know what we need?
Don't say a pros and cons list.
A pros and cons list, exactly.
I gotta make a move, man.
I guess. Well, good luck. Call if you need me.
The ground don't need this. Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the Underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that? Looks like Teo's bodega was robbed. Hope I can help. Okay, I gotta do it. Call Finn, get her to let me in the Underground.
Hey, Miles. You okay?
Yeah. Why would you say that?
Oh, I saw the news about your mom's rally.
We're fine. Do you have time to get coffee, maybe?
I can make time. There's a place on Edison, near Fisk Tower. They don't do foam art, but people don't take pictures of their lattes, so worth it.
Okay, meet you there. Okay, halfway into infiltrating a dangerous group of criminals. Cool, cool.
I was really glad you called. I needed a break.
From what?
Oh, just stuff.
So, I went to your folks' old shop and thought you might be there. Looked like there might have been some kind of fight just before I got there. I went inside, looked around, found out about Rick. I'm so sorry.
What else did you find out?
I want to help you. But you gotta talk to me.
I'm really sorry your mom got hurt at her rally. If that new Spider-Man hadn't shown up, everyone would have been fine. Please don't try to talk me out of this. I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Good. So, that's my big secret. That's why I've been so busy. What's your excuse?
Well, school, volunteering at Feast.
You're always busy with stuff like that. What's the real reason?
The real reason is I've been taking on a lot more responsibilities than I can handle lately. Made me push my friends away. But I'm here to fix that. Maybe I could join your club? Crew? Team?
I don't know.
You know, Rick was... He was the best. I get why you're doing this. If you want my help, I'm all in. If not, no worries.
Your secret is safe with me.
You're a good friend, Miles. Okay, let's go.
Where?
You know I'm not good with heights.
You'll be fine. I'll be watching. You'll need to prove yourself to the underground. I'll show you how when we get to Fisk Tower.
You're set up in the Kingpin's office space?
After he went to prison, the feds seized his property. They haven't gotten around to selling it, so we moved in.
How'd you get involved in all of this? The underground, the Tinkerer.
Tinkerer's a nod to my role. I built everything. The masks, the weapons.
Programmable matter.
Right. The underground tried to rob my granddad's shop and saw what I was working on. We made a deal.
I know you're after Krieger, but what do they get out of it? Besides guns?
Notoriety. They want to be so well known, they can get away with anything.
And you're good with that?
Alone. Come on.
I'm good.
You need to jump from the crane to the balcony. Show them you're fearless.
They're watching?
Through the windows. You have to do this. Come on, you'll be fine.
I gotta do this without giving away I'm Spider-Man. Come on, Miles. Make it look good.
Gotcha.
Am I officially in the club now?
Sure. But watch your back. These guys take a while to warm up to new people. Here it is, where the plan comes together.
So, your plan. How does New Form fit in? Krieger's saying you stole a shipment.
I stole one canister. I'm making some adjustments. Don't worry about it. Take today to settle in.
Right. All these?
Yeah. Long as the new weapons keep coming, the underground stay loyal.
Is that a programmable matter sword?
New enemies, new solutions.
You mean Spider-Man, right?
This week's most unwelcome surprise.
She's not even showing downstairs, but...
Finn, Kevin's really freaking out about shield calibration.
How many times do I have to explain it to him? Miles, I need to deal with something. Hang here, okay?
Oh, yeah. Sure.
Now's my chance. I gotta figure out where she's keeping the new form. Might be able to find some clues in here. Is stuff from Martin Lee's gang? These guys are well trained if they took down the demons. Wonder where they train. A lot of cash.
Even more downstairs. Old man's basically funding us, whether he likes it or not.
More downstairs. That sounds promising. Bridge attacks getting the underground a lot of press.
Gotta grow that rep. As for me, we should be focusing on PR, not lugging around this new form crap.
Lugging it around? Maybe they brought it here.
We need one person made all this gear.
Seen these before. this, a supply crate?
Yeah, some asshole's been raiding. Shit, booby trapping or something.
Love a good challenge. Fisk would not like this.
I had secrets and trapdoors all over this place. We cracked them all. We own the tower now.
Secret rooms. The place to hide a deadly fuel source. They might be using Fisk's secret rooms on the ground level.
Great time's over, kids. Group two, head downstairs for training.
Sounds like where I need to go.
We're gonna show this city what power really is.
Who are you texting?
My mom. Yeah, she needs me at home.
Right now? Really?
Yeah, her wrist is in a cast. I need to help with dinner.
Did you tell her I'm... Thanks. You can head out that way. See you back here soon?
Definitely. Let's see if they keep their secrets downstairs. Genki, I'm in the vents.
Nice! Did you find out where they're hiding the new form?
Not yet. But I saw Finn head toward the basement, so I'm gonna try and follow her.
Hey, when you're crawling through vents, do you ever feel like you're in a movie and start humming suspenseful music to yourself? And then think about getting caught and put into a cell suspended over an alligator pit, and then making a bomb out of gum wrappers to escape?
Wait, what? No!
Cool. Just curious.
Okay, I'm in the atrium. I need to shut down some underground training exercises. Then I'll look for a secret room. didn't see that coming. Win for Spider-Man. One bites the dust.
Someone's picking it.
Watch out for spiders, man. I could do it. Easier than I thought.
system.
Okay. Still no sign of Finn.
She must have gone somewhere. I read this interview with Fisk where he said he loved art with a purpose.
What does that mean?
I don't know. But they also found a bunch of secret passages in his house hidden behind art. So...
Yeah, gotcha. I'm looking.
Statues around.
Hey! I think I got something!
Whoa! Secret stairs. Goes deep.
Lots of mob bosses have secret exits like this. Wonder if Fisk planned to use it when the other Spider-Man came for him.
He should have built a faster elevator. Maybe he would have gotten away.
Let's not start giving the supervillains ideas, cool?
You hear all that noise in the atrium? Must be hell of a training exercise today. I know you don't want to talk. Three people got sick after the breach. Three!
You knew this would be
You hearing this? New Form is making the underground sick too.
They're so callous about it.
You moved the New Form? Safely?
Yeah, to the lab uptown.
Genki. They moved the New Form.
We're not sure if the canister's safe. It was hot, buzzing, like it's unstable.
It's that new Spider-Man. His powers messed with the structure. Tell everyone not to touch it.
They're hideouts. New Form's gotta be in one of them.
I need a clearer picture. Then I can narrow it down.
We don't know enough about this stuff. What it is, where it came from.
My brother created New Form. Chief Chemist. And Roxxon killed him. I won't stop until Roxxon's gone. Are you with me?
You know we are.
Good.
I need power. Generators, car batteries, whatever you can find. Bring them to the theater.
that a new move?
Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found. See what dots I can connect.
Cool. I'm gonna keep shocking, guys.
New move?
Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found. See what dots I can get.
Cool. I'm gonna keep shocking, guys.
A new move?
Man, I don't even know what I did, but it worked!
Okay, you do you. I'm gonna research the map you found, see what dots I can connect.
Cool. I'm gonna keep shocking, guys.
You can't be alone! Not alone!
Can finally check fighting a mob vault off my bucket list.
I cleaned up that photo you took of the map. Looks like the underground are squatting in old Fisk construction sites.
What about a theater? Finn mentioned one.
A theater, huh? That's...
Don't say it, Genki.
Dramatic.
You said it.
That'd be the Gem Theater.
Sounds like that's where she hit the new form. So that's my next stop.
If you're headed to the theater, I'm all in. If you're gonna check out those underground hideouts first, I know someone who can help.
Cool. I'll add the hideouts to my to-do list and hit you up when I get to the theater.
I'll be here, trying to figure out why Speed Nonagon keeps crashing.
Finn's not meeting the underground at the gym till later tonight. Probably has some time to check the app, or whatever else needs doing.
Whoa.
friends. Apparently, Mr. Jameson heard that I'm, and I am quoting his producer here, a Spider-Man stan. So now he's demanding I debate him. Jameson is a trained debater, and he's an accomplished journalist. So even if I'm right, that doesn't mean I can win. Sometimes it's not about the truth, it's about being the one who talks the most, or the loudest. But look, this debate is going to happen. I couldn't live with myself if I didn't try, and hey, maybe we'll all learn something. Next week, I'll post an edited version of the debate with Triple J, with the full transcript on my blog. But until then, remember to invest in blue light filters if screens give you headaches. Bye!
Keep up the good work, new guy.
Nah, man. Later. His power's just sitting there.
Everybody's so damn nice during the holidays.
Hey, kids.
Robbers at the donation stand. Not on my watch.
Man, taking you out! What
the hell's going on?
He's over there!
How you like that?
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
An unproductive day. Tomorrow will be better. Thanks for the distraction. Now, I am finished.
Gotta watch it.
Smell you later, dude.
Hard to have faith in the struggle when you read the news.
Hate to leave you hanging.
This was out of Canaris. I knew I should have shot you.
Or whatever. Bye.
If I can figure out what Ben's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day.
You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one.
Barrier's electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Eso me gustó.
You can't take us all, Spider-Man!
You crap! He's not here!
I shut down Fisk's tower, and I shut you down here!
Now I gotta drain that generator. Alright, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Any sign of the power source?
Several. Bet these cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk's tower.
Who do that?
seen Finn's friend since she showed him around Fist Tower? What was his name? Mike? Mickey?
I don't remember. Lots of recruits jump ship after Spider-Man wrecked Fist.
You're talking about him? Well, he'd be a second in command in less than a week.
Jumping ladder just because he's friends with Tinkerer.
Where did he come from?
Guy deserves to feel afraid.
Hey, you seen Finn's friend since she showed him around Fist Tower? What was his name? Mike? Mickey?
I don't remember. Lots of recruits. Why are you not?
Hey, you seen Finn's friend since she showed him around Fist Tower? What was his name? Mike?
I don't remember. Lots of recruits. Spider-Man! Yeah.
Actually, you take this!
He followed us here!
Something for ya!
Lost him.
Cool, chipping away.
Ozzy is supportive.
Yeah,
he... I'm gonna repair that!
Let's see what this does!
Here, take five.
Someone's messing with us.
Want the whole city to see what we can do.
Web! Has to be the new Spider-Man! I need help over here!
They get materials. Probably don't want to know. Underground, soon to be no more generator. Should be one more.
You found an old Mazia's before.
Close call.
did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. I could stick the gears.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. I wonder. No one's here. I could look around some. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new form. She's good. Hooked up. Just need to power it. That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinker.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Can't make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand new form well enough to make more, but Finn does. She mapped out how its reactivity works. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. cables look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators that could turn on Finn's rig. Bet my suit could find the generators. That sounds promising. I gotta check the supercomputer. What are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... How could she?
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on. Come on! Crap, crap, crap!
Spread out. He's here somewhere.
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about...
What? Electricity, too?
Actually, you take this! I like your new place. Is there a phantom anywhere?
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Go ahead, try and get up.
You can't hide here, hurry!
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about...
Fire them!
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Night, Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part...
Spider-Man's here!
Stay clear of the building!
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! And keep doing that!
Here! Catch!
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart!
Good! Keep doing that!
Fighting up was a big mistake!
Just wait down!
He's here! Take him out!
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. They keep doing that.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. They keep doing that.
Play this guy out before he gets the new boy.
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, easy. No!
Can't let you take that.
Manhattan.
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move.
Back off. This is between me and Rockside.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy!
Well, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know.
I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Okay.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
That could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. 4-3.
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron. I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon.
I have no idea where Finn is, or the new form. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.
You all remember Wilson Fisk, don't you? The so-called kingpin of crime? I'm told he's getting 5-star treatment in his cell, which is nicer than Jared's apartment, while his shark lawyers appeal his conviction. But it seems there may be some justice in the world after all, because a new Daily Bugle expose reveals that his now dilapidated Fisk Tower, which is scheduled for demolition in the new year, has been taken over by Spider-Man.